So we're here at the chicken coop. I have some epoxy. I actually had some left over from an earlier project I was doing, trying to use my resources wisely. What I did is this is a clear epoxy, and I mixed a ebony stain into it to try to give it a little black hue or tint to it. We're gonna spread it on the floor in epoxy for ease of cleaning, and we will see as soon as it cures to see on the result. So you can look at it here.